The boats are so exciting. I'm loving every second, you know. The trapezing is new to me this year. Like, I've only been doing it for a couple of months now, and I really enjoy it. It's great. This is my first fleet racing World Cup win, so it feels pretty good. I'm so excited now to go into the rest of the year. It's a good place to start for us, I think.